right orbit. Nice work on the frame. Now for the sticky stuff. She's already started, Martin. Sticky web spinneret engaged. This new thread has special droplets of sticky stuff attached to it. That's the key to the spider's trap. Wow, attaching it to the frame in a spiral. Round and round she goes.
Woo!
Coming to check it out, Chris. Martin! Thanks, dude. Thanks, Spider Stick. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Stop moving. Orbit might think you're a captured bug if you struggle too much. Please don't eat me, Orbit. She's done with her web. She's taking her hiding position. The trap is set. No kidding. Incoming. A bee. He's coming in at 32 kilometers per hour, and I don't think he sees the trap. Will the trap hold? Yes, the web held. I could have told you that. Amazing that a few tiny threads can stop a bee in mid-flight. That's nothing. An orb weaver web is strong enough to catch a bird. And the spiders will eat them too. Speaking of eating, the first thing she does is stop the bee with her venomous bite. And then she wraps it up, a package of food for the next few days. Hopefully I'm not next. The secret of the spider's web.
You did it, Aviva. And now I understand the power of the spider's web. It's incredible.
And with more research, imagine what humans can make with a material so strong, tough, and light. Super strong ropes, paragliders, and canoes that don't break.
Helmets and other safety gear.
Doctors even think they can use it for stitches and other things.
And don't forget biodegradable netting and fishing line.
Wow! Just by understanding spiders, we can invent all those things. And that's a much better way to get silk for dresses, too. Hopefully, someone we know will figure that out one day.